Mr. Museveni and his security apparatus have set the wrong tone for this campaign. That the campaign is going to be about fighting all the way. The campaign is going to be all this time of Museveni's 35 years in power on account of them having dissenting voices from the regime in power. I saw civilian riders being knocked down by police vehicles yesterday, young children and mothers being tear gassed, and a reintroduction of what we know as Chiboko Squad in this campaign. This is undesirable. It is primitive. It is undemocratic. And so, my message is very simple to Mr. Museveni. If he is not interested in democratic change in this country, the people of Uganda have been patient. They have cried, they have bled, they have sweated in search of democracy and freedom. They have up to now considered more civil means of bringing change to this country. To Mr. Museveni, he is pushing Ugandans to the wall. Dun, dun. It starts here.